Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to use if cell equals to mark product in Microsoft Excel. Here item and cost are available and I want to mark a specific product here. We can use if cell equals to mark any product. Just type is equal to if, press tab key. In if function you have to define the logical test. If logical test is true, it will display here, and if false, it will display here. I just select this cell. If this cell is equal to LCD, in double quote type LCD. If the condition is true, display X sign. If condition is false, display space. And close the bracket and press enter and double click here. It will mark the LCD product. And if you type here hard disk, it will mark hard disk. That's where you can mark any product. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.